brick wall too. Because it has been raining quite a lot, the brick is now wet. Also, a patch of unknown white material has been deposited on the top of the brick. Here is a closer look at it. And that concludes this brick log.